Yeah. So you use Simulacast and you use the endpoints on Simulacast. This has been written in great detail, so you want to look at Jan and the team that his name's Jan. Yeah, I think if you have these conditions, then over K, it's just going to be abelian. If you have to make an extension to, assuming it works, to cover these two problems, I think it's just abelian there. So you go K, large first abelian, and then abelian like this. I think that's all. Is it known that there's not always a point in abelian extension? No, I think Grazer was known. Good question. Is it known that there's not always a point in an abelian extension? No, not to me anyway. I haven't checked, but I assume that the Ratner theorem is not effective, but maybe even knows, I'd be very surprised if this was effective. I haven't checked, but I'd be a little surprised. It's quite hard to tell when you start taking on that in the in general, just from an analytic point of view. If this is another way of finding it, then.
Isomorphism between the infinity and the Durham cohomology, so that's like what we saw this morning. 1 was the property of East, that the microtope for example 0, which was EM Bilbao, 1 is M Duran, and infinity is M Bilbao bar. Anyway, the photo this was kind of interesting. And so Zamin, in a letter, on March 20th, 1989, had a family of letters, relatively recently, because when he moved from Louisiana, they got stuck in a box, which then didn't get open until just a few months ago. So I was wondering, where did he go? But, so I was very happy when I finally got them. So Zamin came up with a great interpretation. And Mr. Goddard said this morning, the text is the example of hacking the resolution of our photocopier. At the delivery of photocopying onto the transparency, this is page 10 of the letter, and this is the first part of page 11. And so then he explained the explanation of his point of view on the surface.